want to introduce our new flatmate.
A funny thing happened to Omar on his way to freedom.
Hey, you one of the refugees?
Yes.
Fate took a detour.
What's your name, pal?
Omar.
Right, Omar. Don't blow up shite or, like, rape anyone, right?
Okay.
Do you want to lift back up to town, pal?
Now he's stuck in limbo.
What would you do if they let you stay?
I would like to wear suit and work in office.
I was taking a chance to make life better.
I want to play for Chelsea Football Club.
Huh. One wrong step and they would deport us.
You ever think about who you were before all of this?
I cannot be myself back home.
In Syria,
very famous.
Maybe a little. Maybe I could be your agent.
Like Tom Cruise with Jerry Maguire.
You will all have to draw on experiences from your past. For example, I used to have a dog, but then she got rabies, so I had to kill her.
What instrument is that anyway?
It's like a guitar.
Oh, we should organize a concert, and we could have a finger buffet at the interval.
On behalf of my client, I think this is a very good idea.
You can be whatever you want as long as you work hard enough.
Hey, Paul, want a leaflet?
Thank you.
And all the houses in the street have got a name. 'Cause all the houses in the street, they look the same. Life ain't so happy in your little Chevrolet.
That's not ping pong for a hat.
Yes?
Ping pong, ping pong.
Hello?